Yeah, sorry about that little mute thing in the beginning. Normally I would turn on my Wii, but then I lose 10 rank points and then I'll be sad. But, anyway, so welcome back. As you can see, we're doing, ranked battles, spot zones, to be precise. So by the end of this week, we will be finishing Paper Mario Color Splash, as far as the story goes. So, Lou, and the reason it was mute at the beginning of this video is because I had it muted for, the part of the credits for, part of the credits for Paper Mario Color Splash. You know that it's not good when you fall in and there's two snipers on the other team. Ow. I think I can use the stage to my advantage. Ow. Let's go all the way over here and shoot. Oh, rip. Wild Kraken. Well, I knew. I knew that wasn't the brightest idea when I did it. There's your Link just literally trying to kill me. I'll just like shit. Yeah, I don't feel comfortable all the way. Whoa, Wild Kraken at 6 o'clock or something. I don't know where it's trying to go with that. They were a little bit slow. Woo! We actually won. Yay. I actually killed someone in the first round of this episode. This last episode was like a disaster kill-wise. And kinda in general. So yeah, yeah, Paper Mario Color Splash is finishing. I mean, we have like the level 39, but... Oh, this place! Yeah, I don't remember when I was last here. I'm trying not to get. I know that sniper's there. Try not to get killed. Yeah, I don't think like I didn't. What? Splash wall. God. Okay. Why that took so long to come to me? Whoa! So close. That was very close. Okay, see what happens since level water drop. Ah! Oh. Well, at least I'm gonna gain control of the zone. But hey, I'll take it. I mean, I feel like I should have probably said this like a long time ago, but I mean, I know that some people think like "damn" is like a curse word and stuff. I don't really believe in that, so that's why I use it in my videos. So, like, no, move around. Ah, of course. not too surprising. Let's hope this guy's back here. Oh, bye! Oh, hi! Ah! For a minute, I thought that the Kraken sound was me, but it, like, wasn't, and, yeah. I'm always slow with the Kraken. My reaction time is, like, not fast enough. Ah! I believe if we can regain the zones before they reach 28, that we might have a chance of winning. Oh. Just keep moving. What? Ah, no! Well, we lost, officially, unless, like, the comeback of the century, which probably won't happen. Unless overtime, we have no chance. Wow. Oh, well, there we go. Oh well. Oh, there we go. I was just looking at something on my phone. I don't always get emails from YouTube just telling me like, hey, like, your video has been uploaded, or... Well, that worked. Trying to get sniped today. I said not to try to get sniped. Yeah, that is not good. Oh! Oh! I thought that was the sniper, actually. I didn't think that was, the blaster person? Maybe? I don't know. I don't even know if they had a blaster. don't remember. Oh! God. Ugh. I'm about to, like, jump, actually. You know... Well, that's not good. That too. Ooh. Oh. For a minute I thought the guy was gonna get me. I'll always like stay out of the way of the sniper, like think room. Oh, come on, of course, that would happen, though. I wanna go over here for a bit. Oh, how I didn't get hit. Yeah, it's not a very good idea to be up, all the way up there. Oh, the save! they follow her or what? Oh, I didn't get to kill them. I'm kind of sad, but I probably would have died anyway. Whoa. We're up 10 rank points. Woo, 9 kills! I think most of Tristan's 9 deaths was from me. It's like, for me, like, whoever is closest to me, I will probably try to kill them if they're on the other team. Because you can't, like, do friendly fire or anything like that. So, I mean, I'm probably doing much of nothing today. Alright, my Myers are up for the last, stage and match, I guess. No, I guess Tristan doesn't have me to worry about killing him. Ah. You know, I thought, hey, maybe I can make a grand escape or something. Okay. Okay. You're dead, son. Ah, you know you blocked me! You blocked me! No! Well, let's see if we can regain control. Regain the lead! Oh. I'm just like laughing at myself. Let's see who wants to try to kill me today. Ah, I was about to hit the Kraken button. Or the R button. Not the R button, God. If I hit the R button, it wouldn't work. I meant the right, I think analog stick? I think that's what those things are called, maybe? I don't know. Are they? This time, I probably won't get killed. Hopefully. Oh! Well, I'm dead. Rip! Okay, hey, I'll take it. I don't know how I just survived that paintbrush. I don't. A paintbrush to my left and a ink strike to my right. That was like amazing. Oh! Come on, build up the Kraken, please. Oh. That works! Oh. Woo! Teamwork. Good job, guys. You know, at least he's slow. Yeah. But hey, we're winning. Not for long, but, you know, well, yeah. No. Ah! Oh. Rip. Well, they won! By a lot. By like 11 points or something like that. I don't know. Not by 11 points. Wait, no, I meant that they... Oh, I got 12 kills. But I meant that they were 11 points away from 100. That's what I meant. That's what I was going for. But, you know, I confuse, like, my words and stuff, and yeah. So, that's gonna be a wrap for, ranked battles today. So, next time on Sunday, we will be doing the, Turf Wars. So, I'll see you guys next time for that.